everything down at this point. Knobs are some of the worst shit to take in wrestling. It's just because they actually fucking hurt. There's no way to gimmick it. Whoop. And soup kick.
Thank you.
Shit.
My number one is Cody Rhodes.
It was a heel tag. Because Cody would let his guard down and immediately kept him kicking right after. That, it can be a lot of weird things, but you'll think, yeah, that was I know, why are you trying to be sneaky? Just tear this shit down, bro. I would kill for it. Like, if he just got to the point where he said, fuck it, I'm not Kevin Owens, I'm Kevin Steen. But yeah, someone's stung is stupid. Because then it doesn't work with the babyface shit. You should have saved the American.